magic mirror. You've read all about them, but never seen one up close before. The magic is old and wavering, but you recognize the face is crafted to be pleasing, but the personality is just a reflection of the wizard that created it.
Speak your name. I do not know this name. If you are known to my master, step forward and declare yourself an ally.
There is a pause as those glass eyes take you in. Then...
A well-guarded laboratory. What were they hiding down here?
young cave bear, killed and stuffed before its teeth were fully grown.
Be careful. There are traps about.
All right. What now?
There are traps about.
Never a dull moment.
The book is locked tight with no visible keyhole. Only an oval recess in the covers. You try to examine the book. You've seen similar books in...
A cursed book. How curious.
That...
Ah, the faded ghost of fun.
What now?
One of those.
Your violence hasn't gone unnoticed. It's about to be returned in kind.
Taste my fury.
Get!
idiot!
Another fight. Let's go. Gods are watching me.
A brief respite.
At least things have stayed interesting.
Should get some rest. I need to keep sharp.
Dost thou require a new... No. Thy coin purse is near... No. Thy coin purse is near empty.
Get in and out.
Need anything else? Of course, but please, remember, you're not the only one in need. Sylvanas be with you. Well met. Is there anything you need? Just some bits and bobs I no longer need? Sylvanas, guide your path.
Let's move.
The waiting's getting to me. If we left, we could at least make a run for it.
This is a restricted area. time to explain yourself, or this guard will... If this isn't... This is a restricted area. Time to explain yourself, or this guard will be...
Fate, dost thou require a new as thou do? Thank you.
I'm ready. Of all the bloody things to happen. Feels like we're all waiting to die.
Hello, Petal. Hey, bother. Care now.
What's next?
Please tell me you come in peace. Last fucker who came through here probably blew out my candles. Oh, fuck me. It's you, from the Nautiloid. Please tell me I found you before those so-called Paladins of Tyr did. Nice of you to ask. Lately, I've gotten used to being called... The truth is...
A great heat roars through you. Her heat, then your lava blood war.
What was that? Fuck. I'm Karlak. And you are... You're so... The latest yappy little dog she sicked on me are nearby. A group of dopes posing as...
Oh. A warrior who winks at her foes while she slays them. You'd be a fool to refuse her.
Well met.
My condition is worsening again. I need to consume some powerful magic or it may become...
Perhaps I'm not conveying the urgency of the situation. It's incredibly, world-shatteringly important you give me a suitable artifact. Please. Of course. An ally fresh from...
That is most gratifying to hear. May I? Thank you. It is a strange...
Somehow the second artifact hasn't had the effect of the first. Somewhat relief... Ever the pra...
I'm not certain...
Thank you.
Karlak. Shook. You believe you can survive as you said.
What's the story?
Hell yes.
Go for a good meal.